Y'all, people be trying me. Good morning, everyone. So I just woke up. I'm always talking to you guys when I just wake up. If you hear any noise outside, like they're fixing the roof or whatever. But yeah, so today I'm going to be filming a day in my life, and I literally just woke up, so it seems like you guys enjoy my vlogs, and I haven't vlogged in like 2 months maybe. So I was like, no, let me pull out my camera. And actually this time I'm using my camera instead of my phone, so I hope it's like better quality for you guys. And this is my bunny. Where's she at? This is my bunny. I love laying on her. My table is literally a mess. I got all this stuff I've been using. And oh yeah, this is what I use. Last night when I took my shower, I used the Champagne Toast body spray. And well, I used this first, then I went in with that. And I used my Island Bliss, because I'm honestly trying to use all this stuff before the summer ends, but I feel like I'm not gonna get to that. But it's okay. Yeah, I gotta film today, but it's not gonna be like an influencer type of vlog, but it kind of is, kind of more like, I don't even know what I'm gonna name this vlog. But yeah, is my voice different? Oh shoot, oh gosh. I feel like it's different in the morning. It's more raspy. And this eyebrow has been irritating the heck out of me. All because I pulled out one hair and now I have to wait for it to grow back. I'm hungry. I literally just woke up. And I also just got this toothbrush right here. It's from Amazon and it's by the brand MT. I love this color. It's like so pretty. And I think they have it in blue as well. And this is what the box looks like that it came with. It has 3 brushing modes, a smart timer, and a 90-day battery life. And it also comes with a charger as well. This is how it looks when it's turned on. And I had tried it last night and oh my gosh, it works so freaking good. It was like massaging my gums as well. Like it wasn't touching my gums, but just the how hard the vibration was, it was like massaging my gums. From the ponytail or bun or whatever, and now I'm gonna do my hair. And I think I want to do a tutorial of me using this. I just got this and I want to see how it works in my hair right now instead of waiting for the video or waiting to film the video. So yeah, I gotta fix my bed as well. Like y'all, it's not a mess right now, but I like having this right here so I can feel something really soft while I'm sleeping. And yeah, do y'all see that stuff on the wall? Like that is so freaking annoying. Like I was trying to clean my walls and it's just it looks very ghetto. But anyway, yeah, so I'm about to fix my bed. And will y'all see my, okay, but yeah, I'm about to fix my bed and get ready, and I'll talk to you guys when I'm ready, and I'll show you guys what I got after I'm done getting ready, because I'm on a time crunch, because at a certain time I notice I get freaking headaches. So yeah, I gotta hurry up. I've been getting ready for like a whole hour now. Thank God I'm doing this vlog, because if I wasn't doing this vlog, that means I would have probably got only one video done. And I'm trying to be productive here. And yeah, I don't even know how this lighting is doing. because I changed it. Oh, that's brighter. No. I want it at zero. No, zero. Okay. But yeah, this is my makeup right now. I really need to film my everyday makeup routine. Like, seriously. I'm still testing out the new products that I got, so I'm trying to, like, you know, pick out the products that I really, really use. And I don't know if it's me, but it keeps getting blurry. I don't know, but yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm done, like, once I get everything situated. So this is my little OOTD, well, OOTD, because I was gonna wear some jean shorts, but it's too hot. Like, I don't feel like messing with all that right now. It's like so humid outside, it's like irritating. But I am wearing my Los Angeles halter top or some fancy top, and I am going to film right now. And let me just flip it over. But oh gosh, but yeah, that's what I'm about to do right now. And I'm going to be using this camera, of course, so I can't really like multitask like that. But I want to show you guys what I'm about to eat, because I'm freaking starving, bro. Like, I haven't eaten like 3 hours, and I eat really small meals. So yeah, I'm about to show you guys what I'm about to eat. And oh yeah, this is how I did my hair. Just the same. I've been like this for like 3 or 2 weeks now, but I honestly do not care, because I love this hairstyle. Super cute. And I don't even know if I want to wear this necklace with this top. I really don't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna do what I need to do and show you guys my food. This is what I'm eating right now. A little salad with some kettle chips. I love their kettle chips. It's so bomb. But yeah, I'm about to tear this up. Then I'm going to film. But yeah, I don't even know what I'm about to say. And I know after I film, I'm gonna have to clean my room. I have a little mess all over right here. Okay, so I'm getting ready to film right, because like I gotta make sure I have all my attire on, gotta make sure I'm feeling ready to film. And I decided that I want to put on some perfume or body spray, right? And I have not used this Into the Night one yet, and I'm about to use it right now. Matter of fact, I remember telling you guys on my Bath and Body Works haul that it gives like a strong perfume scent, so maybe it'll last like all day on me. So I'm about to spray this. It smells so good. Honestly, it's not even that strong, but it's like a perfume strong type of scent, but it's not that strong. So yeah, this is like my first time wearing this, and we're gonna see how long this lasts on me. And oh yeah, I want to show you guys my little new perfume shelf that I just got. And this is it. Oh, don't mind my trash. But anyway, this is it. And obviously it's not organized yet, but I'm planning to put all my little perfumes here. Now my shoes, and I have this and this. But yeah, this is like my corner to where like I always film at. I'm thinking of like filming right here again, but this would be in the way, so it's like ugh. So I like filming right here, you know. And I'm about to get ready to film, clean up a little bit, then film. And oh yeah, I'm about to film my MacBook unboxing. And I'm so mad I missed this one footage. I accidentally deleted it. Look at me, accidentally deleted the freaking footage, which is so freaking annoying, because
I had that footage for like months waiting, accidentally deleted with all the other things I was deleting. So, you know, it is what it is. But yeah, by the time I post this, it'll probably be up already. Yeah, because what day is it? Today's the 10th. Oh, today's Kylie Jenner's birthday. Yeah, because I seen her makeup kit, right? Okay, I'm going to a whole different topic now, but I seen her new makeup collection, and I love how it's like 24k gold, because y'all know I love me some gold, and I wish I could get it, but honestly I wouldn't, like, I can get it, but I know for a fact that I wouldn't really wear like some of the colors in the palette, just because I don't really do crazy eyeshadow looks, you know. And yeah, I'll just sit in my makeup area just collecting dust. But I love that palette, like, it's so pretty. And yeah, I kind of got off topic. I forgot what I was saying. I'm gassy. I just ate. I hate talking right after I just eat. Posting my new video. By the time you probably see this video, it's probably already up. But yeah, I just did an Amazon Finds. Well, Amazon Fashion Finds. Huge trial haul featuring Side Feel. Trendy to summer to fall pieces. But yeah, I have really got some cute clothes from their brand. And yeah, these are my latest videos. Done filming my first video. This is the first, the vlog. The second was that. I think I want to do a third video today. But yeah, I just want to show you guys this AirPod. I need to put y'all right here. What's up? But anyway, look at this AirPod case that I have. It's so freaking cute. It's so me. Y'all know I'm about that blingy life. This is so cute. Dang, I wish it was sunny outside. I hate this weather. I hate it. I just hate it. But yeah, so I think I'm gonna take a little eating break. Clean up, because I have all, these boxes right here. And yeah, throw away. Do y'all keep y'all Apple boxes or anything? I feel like I should keep mine, because it's pretty. Like, I don't know, the box is so sleek and nice. So I think I want to keep the Apple box, but throw these brown boxes away. Like, they're unnecessary. Just takes up storage in my room. And yeah, do y'all like my hair? I feel like the brush really worked well in my hair, especially for my ends. Didn't make them look, oh my gosh. I need to take these nails off. Like, they're ready to come off. Look at my cuticles. Like, I was picking at this cuticle right here. Like, oh, I need to stop doing that. But yeah, I don't even know what else I want to say or want to do. And y'all, tell me why. And I did not know this gold medal winner, Sydney McLean. I probably butchered her last name. I'm so sorry. But I did not know she was a born again Christian. Like, I'm so happy. Like, I'm definitely going to be supporting her. Like, for her to be representing God while she's doing all this is such a huge honor, such a huge blessing for her to be doing this. God's gonna reward her so much. Like, in one of her posts, what'd she say? Some days the friendships and the support are through the roof. Others you wouldn't even know it was there, especially in a world full of inconsistency. It's such a breath of fresh air to find true stability in Jesus. As humans, we are constantly shifting our efforts towards one another based off emotions and circumstances. The peace of knowing I will always have a friend, always have his support, and always have his love makes even the loneliest moments feel full. My soul finds rest in knowing he is not like us. He doesn't change, and he will never leave me. Giving the ability to be completely content no matter the situation, simply because I don't have to face it alone. That is love. And she quoted Isaiah 41:10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Amen. That's right. It's like really pretty too. But I'm gonna double tap that. But yeah, like, I can't believe, I didn't even know she was a born again Christian. I wonder when she like became a born again Christian. I'm so glad I read that to you guys. I was literally just on my phone reading that. But yeah, what else? I don't even know what else I want to say. Oh my gosh, wait, no. Oh, that's what I wanted to show you guys. Ugh. Keep having to burp. Okay, so I'm sorry if the lighting freaking sucks. Like, oh my gosh, like the way I have everything set up right now, I don't have the time. So I have bought a pillowcase from Shein, and I don't know if you guys can tell the material on it. It's like a suede velvet type of material. And I have recently bought, not recently, I had just bought stuffing for it. And this was only $5, and the stuffing I got from Amazon was only $10. So I'm gonna set this whole thing and put it on my bed, and it's gonna look so cute. Oh yeah, thank God. Okay, came with the zipper, as it should though, because I'm not about to sew it and do all that extra stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my bed once it's all ready, looking nice. And is the, I still smell the body mist on me. It's gotten a little bit lighter, maybe because I have to layer it more. But yeah, what else? Oh, I had changed my location. I don't even know if I told you guys, but first this candle was near my TV, but now I put it right here, and I feel like it matches so much better. I think I want to throw this away because this is trash, and this is just the mini version of my Jessica Simpson fancy perfume, my to-go signature perfume. This is literally my signature perfume. Like, I love it so much. Been wearing it since fourth grade. It smells amazing. But yeah, I was thinking of putting this right here, but then again, I don't know. I like having this little decoration right here. And yeah, I like this wood thing on top too, because if I leave it, hold on, if I leave it like this, I feel like it's not gonna, you know, I already have already so many candles that are like out without the top, so I feel like it looks better if I just have it like this. Matches the little aesthetic that I got going on in my room. But yeah, pretty much. Yeah, so that's all I have to show you guys right now, but I'll talk to you guys after I eat. I'm probably gonna film another video. I really love how I had this right here and I replaced it instead of having those lips on my wall. Like, ugh, it made no sense. Why I even have those lips on my wall? But I put that there when I was 15. But anyway, and it just says, be filled to the measure of all the fullness of God, Ephesians 3:19. And I just read it and it just reminds me just to keep it holy, because I swear people be trying me. Y'all, people be trying me, and I just, I'm still working on my little attitude and all that. So every time I read that, it just reminds me just to stay calm, keep it holy. And yeah, so I just got done filming. I'm so freaking tired and I have a freaking headache, and I hate when I get headaches around this time. So like, it's 8:34 and I get headaches around this time for some reason. They don't last for that long. Sometimes they last for the rest of the night, sometimes it lasts for like 2 hours. It really depends. But I'm exhausted, literally so exhausted. And I have so much to do. I gotta clean my room. Like, my room is a freaking hot mess. And I'm just gonna end this vlog right here because I have nothing else to talk about. All I did was unbox my MacBook, and I don't know if you guys are gonna see this vlog first or the other, well, this MacBook unboxing first, but either way, I did that video. And oh shoot, it's zooming. Okay, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this little vlog. Let me see if I can set you guys. Ooh, I can set you guys right here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this little vlog. Let me know if you guys want more vlogs like this where I'm just basically chilling. I sound so tired because I am tired. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And click the bell button to receive notifications from me every time I upload. And yeah, so I love you guys so much. And God bless you all in Jesus' name. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Or my next vlog.